kittens are all grown up and Buffy's still feeding them.
No.